Very good morning to all. Today as we celebrate the inauguration of Latex Workshop 2021, I would like to welcome our guests, teachers, and all my dear participants to this event. Without the blessing of our Almighty, we cannot do a thing. Therefore, first let's have a word of prayer. Now, I invite Dr. Prashant M.K., the director of IMT Punnapura, for the welcome speech.
Good morning to one and all present here. Respected Professor Dr. Jagadiraj D.P. sir. Sir is the senior professor and director, School of Management Studies, Cochin University. Principal, College of Engineering and Management, Punnapura, Professor Dr. Rubin Varghese sir. Today's resource person for the program, Suresh Kumar sir. From the participant side, we have Chembak sir joining from College of Engineering, Muttatra. At the very outset, we are very happy to inform you that we are very happy to organize a program, this particular workshop, for a period of 3 days. We just completed with a webinar series which IMT has organized in association with the IMT alumni and also the resource persons from outside. After completion of this program, we have entered into the second program within the lockdown period. That is, today it's unlock only. So within a short span of time, IMT is able to bring out two programs before the public. So, it's my pleasure, first of all, to welcome Professor Dr. Jagadiraj V.P. sir. Jagadiraj sir is a senior professor at School of Management Studies. I must say, of the total 10 senior professors in the CUSAC, sir is one among them in the Cochin University of Science and Technology. Sir is an alumnus of IIT Kharagpur. Sir has also been holding the additional charge of Center for Information Resources of Cochin University for a very long period of time. Sir has 31 years of research experience and sir has around more than 30 years of teaching experience also. Sir was a member of the syndicate of the Kerala University. Sir has been also very instrumental in putting a number of consultancy services over a period of time. Sir is an active consultant today for KSRTC in revamping its activities. Sir has also associated as a consultant. Sir has also associated with ISPA, Tata Steel, KMSCL, Hindustan Organics for a long period of time. So it is really a pleasure that, sir, you are with us on this occasion of the Latex workshop for 3 days. We consider it as a honor to IMT because this program is being jointly organized by Institute of Management and Technology in association with the Department of Computer Science, College of Engineering and Management, Punnapura. So being the chief guest of the day, and sir will be also doing the inauguration. So very, we are happy on behalf of the IMT family, on behalf of College of Engineering and Trivandrum. So on behalf of College of Engineering and Management, Punnapura, then the faculty members, on behalf of our students, sir, I welcome you to this function. Thank you, sir. Now we have with us is the principal, College of Engineering and Management, Dr. Rubin, sir. Rubin, sir, is not only, we consider, sir, not only as the principal of College of Engineering and Management, Punnapura, but sir is like a brother to us. Like a brotherly affection for years, sir has been very instrumental for IMT in organizing various programs. Sir has been having a total of around more than 30 years of teaching and research experience. Sir has been instrumental in giving a new facelift to College of Engineering and Management, Punnapura. Sir is associated with us, not only in teaching and research experience, for each and every activity of IMD, sir has been instrumental to us. Sir is providing us a helping hand. On behalf of IMD and College of Engineering, sir, I welcome you to this function. Now is my turn to welcome today's resource person, Suresh Kumar N. Sir has been Associate Professor, College of Engineering and Management, Punnapra. Sir has been also been associated with various workshops. Today we are very happy to have Suresh sir as our resource person for the 3 days workshop starting from today and will be ending on Saturday. Sir has prepared a very busy schedule for this workshop, which includes also examination. Sir, on behalf of the IMT and College of Engineering and Management, sir, I welcome you to this function. Now it's my turn to welcome one of the participants of this program, Chembak sir, joining from College of Engineering, Muttatra. Sir, Chembak sir is a very familiar figure to all of the teachers or teaching community of Corporate Academy of Professional Education, IHRD. On behalf of the IMT and on behalf of the College of Engineering Management, Punnapra, I welcome you to this function. Now it's my turn to welcome all the members, all teaching community, who have joined from different parts of Kerala, from the Corporate Academy of Professional Education, from various other colleges in and around Kerala. Welcome all the members of all the institutions who have joined this program. Now it's my pleasure to welcome the students community, because this program is the outcome of the continuous effort that has been laid on by the students of IMD in over a period of around last 10 days. So on my behalf, on behalf of the first year and second year MBA students of IMD, we welcome all of you to this function, and it's my pleasure to provide my hearty welcome to my students who are my inspiration for not only for a program, for the college as a whole. So on behalf of this program, on behalf of this LaTeX workshop for 3 days, I welcome the Chief Guest, I welcome the Rubin sir, I welcome teaching community members, I welcome all my students to this function.
Thank you so much, sir. Next, I welcome Professor Dr. Rubin B. Burgess, Principal of College of Engineering and Management, Punnapra, for the presidential address.
Good morning, one and all. Am I audible?
Audible, sir. Good morning, sir.
Thank you, Prashant, sir, Director of IMD, for the wonderful welcome speech. Respected Professor Jagadiraj, Director of School of Management, CUSAT, our Professor Suresh Kumar, Head of Department of Computer Science, Sri Chembak, my colleague in College of Engineering, Muttatra, various professors, faculty members of IMT, the participating faculty members of different colleges and students. It's indeed a good day, an auspicious day. In fact, we have just lifted the lockdown partially and allowed the colleges or institutions to function to some extent in a normal way, or we can say in a new normal way, that online education and online using of online platform is going to be the order of the day for at least for the next 1 year. It looks like that. So in this tough time, IMT has come up with a wonderful idea of organizing a seminar or workshop, especially in a new field that is a very, very much important for the researchers and also for the technical scriptists, technical writers. We are actually in India, we are just transforming slowly into the world standards. It is very much necessary for us to be a part of the global standards and update ourselves to their level. We always compare the education standards of India with Western countries by the number or quality of research papers. And many times it is found that these research papers, we researchers find it very difficult for getting acceptance into journals, basically because of some problem with our language or some incompatibility with Indian English and the Western English, or something they find it something wrong with our English in writing style. And a lot of softwares help us. A lot of softwares help us in doing wonderful writing. And yet many times our faculty or researchers find it heartening to see that our papers got repeatedly rejected from international top level journals. And we may sometimes tend to give it to a national conference or international conference or a lower level journal, even though the technical quality of the work is very high. The technical quality of the work is immense, but unfortunately, we may lose our time in communicating with the top journals. In fact, in my experience, I had lost nearly 6 months' time, basically because of something wrong with my English. I have studied in a village school, or of a government type village school, where my language inputs are basically from it has got influence of my mother tongue. There is no doubt about it. That most of the most of the audience now we can understand that I'm not speaking a very good English. That is natural because we are living in a country where we rarely use English for our routine communication. But when it is coming to technical writing, it is very important to keep that standards. So of late, about at least 10 years back, this LaTeX came into picture, and it has got a widespread acceptance also. In fact, the colleges which has got TechUp funding in the TechUp 2, we got workshops on LaTeX and hands-on training on LaTeX. At that time, most of the technical scholars, even the professors of well-known institutes, are unaware of this kind of software. But now it is penetrating very much into the lower level. Now we can use them for our thesis writing and for some preparation of M.Tech or B.Tech and all technical communications. So this has become a standard of the day, and it is very much mandatory for everyone to learn the nuances of the software. And I'm very happy to see that IMT is coming up with a technical proposal for doing this workshop. And we have got a very eminent person, Suresh Kumar, is the head of the department of our college, Computer Science Department. And he has recently conducted a very knowledgeable workshop series or talk series with connecting 7 alumni of Computer Science Department of first batch. That was a great success, and we found that more than thousands of people benefited from it using the Google Meet and also using the other platforms like YouTube. So you have got a very good person for conducting this workshop, and I'm sure that the audience will make the best out of it. And to be frank, so for the participation and the content delivery, and also the participation of the students, or I can say the audience of the workshop. And if you are coming up with equally interesting or equally dedicated time, then definitely you are going to be benefited with this. And I wish all the success for the workshop, and all the participants will get benefited out of it. And with these words, let me conclude my presentation address. Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Next, I welcome Professor Dr. Jagadir Raj VP, Director of Senior Professor, School of Management Studies, ISAT, for the inauguration and inaugural address.
Okay. Thank you, Shilpa. Can you hear me? Prashant, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We can hear you.
Okay. Good morning, one and all.
Good morning.
Okay. Respected Principal Robin, sir, my dear friend Prashant and Suresh, sir, and respected Chambad, sir, and Harikumar, sir, dear participants and dear faculty members. Actually, I am very happy and feel honored to be the part of this wonderful workshop on LaTeX. You know, nowadays, you know, presentation is also very, very important. Equally important than about their knowledge also. You see the problem our students are facing. They know everything, but they are not able to present before the society or whatever it may be. So the presentation is also another very, very important thing. We need to educate the students. So there are different ways are there. This LaTeX is one of the very good the software for designing the scientific documents. Actually, it is invented by one of the American computer scientists, Leslie Lambert, in 1985. So it includes a lot of features we can design for the production of technical and scientific documents in a very good manner. This is also used for preparing the books and the research articles. A lot of advantages when compared with the similar softwares. You know, the Word, there is a lot of nowadays most of the people are using the MS Word. The MS Word actually, what you see and what is what you get. But in the LaTeX, we can design the documents. That is another main difference between the LaTeX and the other software like Word and the things. Okay. So a lot of the technical the features are incorporated in the LaTeX for the production of technical and scientific document like the automatic numbering system. We can create the link, we can easily give it a citation, we can format the tables. The problem with the Word is when you format the table, it may be the half in one page and the other half in the second page. But we have to physically arrange the tables. But in the LaTeX, automatically it would arrange the tables in the LaTeX. That is one of the likewise we can the space utilization, everything automatically it will be done in the LaTeX. So lot of advantages are available in the LaTeX software. One of the main features of the LaTeX is the letter quality is no way comparable with the other similar software. That is one of the main features of the LaTeX. We can see that. You know, most of the national institutes popularize the advantage and the features of LaTeX to the student community as well as the research community. For that, I suggest that most of the faculty members used to encourage the students to submit the assignments in the LaTeX form. This is the way we can popularize and let them to lead the preparation of the research article. And if you say the students submit the assignment in the journal article format and using the LaTeX, they will get an experience how to write a research article or how to format. The formatting is also one of the things the other student need to understand. Not only student, all the research scholars and faculty also. So the LaTeX is one of such a. But there are some limitations also. It is not so easy when compared with the MS Office. So you have to some micro program you have to write it. That is actually you have to spend. You cannot easily learn the LaTeX. You have to spend some time for that. But MS Office, you know, there is a menu room we can easily use and learn. So that is another disadvantage of the LaTeX. So I suggest most of the IITs and IIM they are using the LaTeX for preparing the document and other things. So I can once again and congratulate Prashant and Suresh for organizing this wonderful workshop. And definitely it is one of the very useful subject everybody has to learn. And not only learn, you have to use it. Generally, you see the benefits and advantage of this particular software. So with these words, I conclude my speech. And I declare the wonderful workshop inaugurated. So once again, thank you, Prashant, for giving this wonderful opportunity to address all the dignitaries and the respected faculties. And also Suresh is as our my close friend. He is an expert in this area. Definitely the 3 days is attend Indira, you definitely, you know, is a worth for all the participants. Once again, thank you all the organizers for arranging this wonderful workshop. Thank you, Ananda. Okay,
thank you, sir. Shilpa, please call Chambak, sir.
Very good morning to you all. Respected director IMT Prashant, Dr. Prashant, the principal College of Engineering Punnapura, who is presiding over the function, Dr. Rubin Varghese sir, the guest of the day, Jagadiraj sir, my beloved friend Dr. Suresh sir, and our colleague Hari Krishnan. On this occasion, I would like to congratulate the whole team who is behind this particular workshop, especially in this particular lockdown period and all. We are going through these online classes every day and every minute, I think, and we are bound to, as the principal earlier said, that we are moving towards the global standard. Because nowadays, it has become an easy thing to handle the online sessions, and we are getting into the groove of attending more online classes without any boredom or without any other difficulties nowadays. So it's a good practice. And regarding the topic of the discussion, I think I am doing a research in Kerala University now personally, and I think it's a very relevant topic of the period now, because many research scholars are eagerly waiting for these courses to be conducted in all over the world itself, because doing things in LaTeX is more easier than doing something in the MS Word or Microsoft Office, because LaTeX, we have got lots of provisions. Even myself, I have been going through this topic for a longer period, but I couldn't get a clear idea about this, and hope this session will be very useful to me and all the research scholars in the fraternity. And I'd like to thank all those who are behind this particular program, and I'd like to congratulate all of them. And with these words, I would like to say one more thing. I would like to congratulate our presenter, Dr. Suresh, who is not only a good person, he is a good motivator also, because he is having greater experience in this arena, and also he has got a wide range of work experience in almost all area, in research, in the teaching community, in placement, every training and placement, and almost in all areas in an academy, in an institution. He is very much familiar, and I would like to thank him for spending his very valuable time, because he's also in the verge of completing his PhD. And thanks a lot for inviting me over here. Thank you
so much, sir. Now I welcome Dr. Indulekha R, Assistant Professor, IMT Punnapura, for the felicitation.
Am I audible, Shilpa? Can you hear me? Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Yes. Good morning to one and all. Most respected Jagadiraj sir, Rubin sir, our resource person of the day, Suresh sir, Chambak sir, my dear faculty colleagues in and outside IMT, dear participants, and my dear students. In fact, this is a very proud occasion for IMT Punnapura. Why? Because though this is a program which is jointly organized by the faculty members and the students, actually the initiatives came from the part of the students is much more appreciable. Since we are moving through a lockdown period, I am very glad that many of our student community and student groups, they were able to organize many such programs, and they were completely utilizing this lockdown period for their knowledge enhancement and enrichment. Last week, we were able to handle a session, a lot of sessions on industry interactions, and we were having our attendees also to interact with the whatever things which happens in the industry. This week, we are here with a seminar and a session on 3-day session on LaTeX. And what I feel is that we are gradually, nowadays, the education environment, which is gradually moving towards an online way. We know that due to this pandemic and other things, it is not possible for us to excel or continue in our education system without at par with the online platforms. And I strongly believe that these kind of workshops, this will enhance our level of organization or education institution into a higher level. Like, we are gradually moving up to the higher profile, higher portfolio of management educations in Kerala. And at the same time, we will be getting more and more idea about new and new presentation tools, methods of project preparations, how to make our communication more and more effective, focused one, etc. I think almost all the participants who are here, who will be enjoying the session and getting more and more input from the session, and these input can be utilized in their respective domains after the 3 days workshop. I strongly advise all the participants and our students from IMD to derive maximum output out of this particular session and get enriched with the valuable insights provided by our resource person. Anyway, I use this occasion to provide or to I would like to wish all the best to all the participants. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Last but not the least, I would like to welcome Mr. Harikrishnan R, Assistant Professor, IMT Punyapura, for the word of thanks.
Thank you, Shilpa. I hope I am audible.
Yes, sir.
Before getting into my duty, I would like to announce that we got 170 participants registration for this workshop, and it shows the success of this workshop, and I'm happy to announce that to all of you. Now, moving on, respected dignitaries, our most valued invited guest, my dear colleagues, and the participants of LaTeX 2021. It's my privilege to have been asked to propose vote of thanks on this occasion. On behalf of IMT Punyapura and the entire team, I would like to extend a very hearty thanks to all the speakers for gracing with their presence and their valuable thoughts. A big thank you to Professor Dr. Jagadirath VP sir, the director, senior professor, School of Management Studies, CUSAT, for his wholehearted support and guidance to the IMT family. I like to express our sincere thanks to Professor Dr. Rubin Mivargis sir, principal, College of Engineering and Management, Punyapura, for his valuable words. I also wish to express my gratitude to Mr. Suresh Kumar sir, the Associate Professor, Department of Computer Science, and Mr. Chambak Kumar sir from College of Engineering, Muttatra, for their wholehearted support for this 4-hour venture. I am also grateful to Dr. Prasan sir and all other faculty members, including Dr. Indulega ma'am of IMT Punyapura, and all other coordinators and students for their dedicated deeds to make this event happen. A very sincere thank you for all for being here with us for this occasion. Thanking you all.
Thank you so much, sir. I would like to give a hearty thanks to all
the guests. Wind up the session, then after a 5-minute break, we'll start with the workshop.